Hello and welcome back to InstaTV. You're watching Financial News with me, Anna Kasatkina. The speech of the Bank of England's governor did more harm than good to the British currency. The British pound sank below the psychological level of 1.27 against the US dollar. The pound decreased by 0.4% after the speech of the Bank of England's governor in London. According to Mark Carney, now the UK economy is not stable due to a low inflationary pressure and a slow rate of earnings growth. Recently, the UK average weekly earnings growth rate hit a three-year low. Amid the current economic situation, the Bank of England officials do not want to raise the bank rate too soon. In addition, the procedure for the UK withdrawal from the EU is still unclear. Analysts believe that the British pound versus the US dollar pair will continue to move downwards in the medium term. Economies have similar forecasts for the euro. Today, the single European currency lacks strength to move upwards. As a result, the number of short orders for the euro greenback pair is expected to grow. Meanwhile, buyers of the US dollar are encouraged by William Dudley's speech about the planned Fed's rate hike in September. And that's all for now. Thanks for watching and see you back soon. Bye.